Can you all just like gather at the bottom of the stage? I know it's a tight fit, but it sounds weird, just do it. Like, go, go, go. Like, get down. On the ground. I know, sorry. Everybody just take a seat. Chill out. Chill out. Get comfy. We're gonna be sitting at the edge. So, alright. Yeah, you can. No, we don't need it. Okay, so, the song we're singing Rivers and Roads by the Head and the Heart, if you know of that song. Emilie showed us a song, and I went, oh my god, we have to sing that song. So we wanted to sing it for you because it means so, 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 so much to us. It's just something that really sums up our year. These lyrics mean a lot to us. It's about going away from people you love, but knowing that there's always a way back. So, Emilie, take it away.
So, because it meant a lot to us personally, we want to share this with all of you. We dedicate it to all of you. I know that some of the best relationships I've ever had came out of this department, and I'm sure it's the same for a lot of you. And if you listen to the words, it's just kind of a little reminder that even though we're all going to be going to different corners this fall, maybe you're staying here, you're not ever far from the people that you love. There's always a way to get back to them. So we hope that you enjoy.
I'm not going to talk much because I'm an emotional person and I'll lose it. But just want to say thanks to you guys for everything you've done for specifically us, and this is for you guys. So I'm going to turn this off.
Great.
As it has been in our midst.
And now I would like to have Mrs. Springborn come up to the stage, please. Where is Mrs. Springborn?